if you see the safety lever, sometimes it doesn't fully engage. And when you go to pull the trigger, this has been safety checked. The gun will fire and release the safety. This is a problem, and it needs to be resolved. Thank you.